Hi, I'm here with Mr. Nikola, who is the data scientist with Reliance Jio. Nikola, tell us about the presentation you made to the jury now. It was very well appreciated and a lot of questions were thrown at you. So what was the excitement there? Can our YouTube audience also get to know more about that?
Okay, thank you. Thank you for letting us participate. Jio is actually very proud to present the real life solutions to the industry and to YouTube user audience. Basically, we have a fantastic solution to run the network of 150 million people. So if you have a problem of running the network of 150 million people, maybe you can use our solution. Well, I'm joking, it's not an everyday problem, but the solution is there to enable our executives and network operation engineers to see and to run the network of that type, and it's simplifying everything. It has innovation in the algorithm space and a lot of innovation in the big data. So it's something that you could probably, watching our presentations or attending our promotions, you would actually understand that machine learning and data science is popular nowadays, and there is a lot of solutions that are coming from using the different new tools. This is the machine learning and data science solution that is solving the real life problem, and it's embraced by the industry, and we are proud of it.
How do you see, I'm sure that, you know, Reliance Jio is leading now. You know, you guys came with a big rush and, you know, you've kind of invaded the whole market. I don't see a lot of competition, but yes, there were a lot of established telecom operators already sitting on big data. How do you see this solution actually competing with them?
Yes, that's true. Jio is coming into the game and everybody had data. The difference is that we had to be better than the others since we are newcomers, and we had to do it differently. Mm-hmm. So these two things, high quality expectations, mm-hmm, and open possibilities to apply the new technologies, data science and machine learning, brought us to the point where the solutions and network operation has never been simpler than today, and has never consisted of more innovation than ever before. I'm sure that it can be applied for the other operators, but the difference is that we are fighting for the market. Mm-hmm. We are almost there, 150 million. The others are trying to survive, so Maybe that's a different kind of approach and different kind of solutions needed.
Thank you, Nicole. We'll just be back after a short break.
Thank you.